About Robert Garcia, he could have left Oxnard, he could have done so many other things, but he chose to stay in Oxnard, open up a gym there. What can you tell us about growing up in the house with him as kids, where you guys didn't have anything, where you lived 7 or 9 people in a one bedroom trailer?
When I was born, they were living in a trailer with only, I think, a one bedroom, you know, and all my brothers and sisters were there. I mean, I don't remember that. I was born there, but a year after that, that's when my dad bought a house finally, and you know, we had more room for all my brothers and sisters. I can only imagine, you know, it'd be very, very rough, you know, and hard for everybody to be in one bedroom trailer. But you know, people gotta sacrifice sometimes for the future. Hope, you know, for the future that everything goes better in the future. And luckily, you know, we were able to, you know, do better. My family was able to do better, my brothers, my sisters. So it worked out well later, you know, and you know, now he's able to do whatever he wants, basically. You know, he's in Oxnard, he's enjoying it. You know, he's got a gym, he's got the great fighters in the world training with him. You know, what else could he probably ask for, you know?
Who is Robert Garcia?
He's probably, if you just see people, you know, people just see him on TV or whatever, they probably really don't know him. But he's a good guy. He's a good heart. He has good heart. You know, he only means well, only has good intentions. On TV and on news and whatever articles, whatever, you know, sometimes they only focus on bad things of a person, but he really only means good things. And you know, he does have his gym with his fighters, where he loves to do. He likes to train because you have a good time with them. Fighters have a good time with him. He has a good time with the fighters. It's a good atmosphere. So you know, he likes to keep it real, real cool. You know, chill and you know, take everything, you know, by the day. You know, and just, you know, enjoy the day as it goes by.
You were born into a boxing family. How much knowledge does Robert, how much knowledge does your dad have when it comes to boxing?
It's a lot, you know, years. My dad's been probably, I don't know, something like 30 years in the boxing business, you know, as a trainer. My brother, he's been training fighters for, well, maybe like 6-8 years now. I'm not sure, I haven't been keeping count, but he himself has experience as a professional fighter, as a world champion. So, you know, that actually helps his fighters more because he gives that insight and that advice, you know. So it's been in the business for a long time. I grew up, you know, around the sport, around the gym, just like the little kids are right now. Like, that's my little nephew right there, probably.
And so they're born into it. You love boxing?